to you. Is this Jimmy Van Heusen? Is that correct?
Yeah.
I never knew this until recently, but Jimmy Van Heusen's actual name was something else, which, of course, was common in show business in the 40s, 50s, when he chose another name. But the inspiration for Van Heusen was that he was looking in a department store window and he saw the shirt Van Heusen. So that's where his last name came from. Anyway, this is It Could Happen to You. Thanks very much.
Yeah, we're doing the duet at the end. Oh yeah. So after the piano solo, let's have the piano be the last after all the harmonies, okay? After the piano solo, then chorus with bass and drums, and then the duet, and then you've got the first half, the first 16. You've got the second 16, and he's going to do a tag at the end. Watch Steve for the end. He's going to go up a step at the end. He's going to do a tag. Okay, so just watch Steve. Okay. One, two, three.